One goal in the year, hasn't scored in his last 36 games. Hyman bumping there with Coleman. Back at the point, it goes to Gardner. Jay Gardner, a long shot. Kincaid the save. Loose puck. Tavares score! The puck bouncing around in front. Looked like Tavares got the last touch. And if he did, that's career goal number 300.
It is, and my goodness, did he show patience on the puck. I thought he was going to shoot it about three times. The shot's tipped and deflected. Tavares outwaits the defender here, who's coming back into the play. That's Travis Zajac. He awaits him, gets his stick around Zajac's, and has now 300 goals in his NHL career.